What's up, guys? This is Vlado. Today I have another unboxing for you. So this time we have here Dr. Martens. The size is Europe 36, US 4, and UK 3, by the way. So this is the red one. You can see here the name, everything like that. So I really love them. They are the border ones. You can see here Dr. Martens, how they look like. And this is actually my sister. She got it from herself, by the way. And I think we stand 700, she paid like 620 shekel, maybe less, I don't know exactly. But overall they are really beautiful. Like, I think they are much beautiful than the black ones, in my opinion, especially if you are a girl or a woman. By the way, you can see here how they look like. They are beautiful. Like, I really love the red one, especially now in the winter. They are amazing, waterproof, 100% leather. I really love the stitches, the yellow stitches, and I really love this here, Dr. Martens. You can see here, if you want to see something like that, same different. And of course, you can see here the size and everything like that. It's made in China, by the way. Size 36, UK 3, and US 4 for women, by the way. Inside, you can take this off, everything like that. Something like this. You can see here, I really love them because they are handmade, everything, every Dr. Martens, I think so, I don't know, in back then was everything handmade. You can take this off, by the way, if you want, but it's glue up, so you can take it if you want. And overall, you can see here how it look like inside. You can see here they are different between the last one. Actually, I did the video, by the way. You can see here everything like that. And there is nothing special, nothing like unique, except this thing. It's not actually Dr. Martens said here. This is wheat soles, I don't know, boots, I think so, I don't know exactly. And you can see here logo inside, by the way, Dr. Martens. This stick, you can see here the logo. It's mean it's leather here, by the way, because this is stick, you can take this off. And of course, something like that. The shoes, overall, the boots, they are beautiful. Like, I think, in my opinion, one of the beautiful colors for a woman or a girl, if you want. They are really light. They're really different between the last one I actually did unboxing. They are really, really light. The size is really petite. Like, it's really small, like 36. And overall, they are beautiful. I really love the black with the Bordeaux red ones. With the yellow, of course, and they're a little bit high, and they're amazing for the winter. In my opinion, I'll probably give it 10 because I really love this thing. Amazing if you want with a dress, with jeans, maybe with ties, I don't know exactly. But this is amazing. You can see all the stitches, everything like that. They're beautiful boots. Like, I'll probably buy this for my girlfriend if she wants. So anyway, see you next time, and thanks for watching. And thank you because I have 900 discovers, subscribes in my channel, and for me it's really, really nice because I really do it much for a hobby. I don't care for the money, but I really like these things. So thank you for watching, and see you next time.